Welcome back to more costume quest. What exactly do I need to do? I need a trick or treat. My graphics are kind of logged out. This is kind of horrible. Yeah, it should be fine. Giants. Heck yes. Nice music. Back to the mission. Oh, opening this chest. I wonder what the max amount of candy is I can hold. Maybe like 6,000 for the three kids I got. Bet pedophiles love this game. I could control the little kids, make them do what I want. It's bad. Oh. Jesus. Hey, turn off this fucking texting device. This one will definitely kill him. Okay. Turning off my ringtone. Damn it! I don't know why I can't hit any of these today. I really gotta stop texting. Important shit though. Nope. Gosh darn it. Did I get? Oh, I gotta find more kids. Oh, I could go back and do all these missions. But maybe later. What? I've only done 5. I need 11. Okay, wait a second. Huh. What's wrong with her? Does that make sense to anybody? I never hit him before. Oh. hate when this is. Oh boy, I think my mic is not muted. I always forget to test these things out. Okay, it's cool. Hey, a scarecrow. I completely forgot to talk to the... I think it's fine. Trick-or-tweet, mother trucker. I got the candy. Oh, you can trust me. How great the chances. Huh. Severely damage and stuns an enemy for one turn. I think I know who that belongs to. Forgot you gotta hit the back button on this game. Trick or treat, give me your sheet. Oh, come on. My husband said no kids would come. Oh, there's a gay family. Not a bad idea. That's a real cruel story you have there, bro. What? Ah! Crest Whaler? Crest Whaler territory? Well, that's a cool story he has. Check out one of the guys on the left or right, I bet. Okay, let's do it. Oh, I have to be able to kill any of them, so I might as well weaken them all for a good old missile blaster. Thank you. be done by the fire. And this guy will get killed by the fire too, I believe. Yep, there we go. That's how I roll. All day, every day. Ooh, a level up. Wonder... Total... 353? I thought it was 300 last time. Oh, I never knew that... The costume itself gave him... Mana? I mean health? Hmm. It's really cool. I want to do as many of these as I can without running into a bird. After this fight, I gotta go check my laundry. Assassin will come last. So hopefully. I can finish this guy off. Goodness. A donkey, a queen, and a fireman? Yeah, you got a robot, a knight, and a fucking bag of fries. Most likely, oh, hey, yeah. Ooh, if you find my dentures in there, let me know. Wow. I'm already almost done. Stop the monsters, insidious candy ceiling once and for all. I didn't know there was a guy there. I kinda just went in and, you know, figure it out on the way. They all have the same amount of health? Alright. Missile barrage wall. This guy wants me to do like all of his shit. I don't mind. But not from candy. Damn, I didn't finish it quick enough. No, I'm gonna finish this. Did anyone want a sugar bucket? I know, let's just finish this off. We got like one or two more houses, or tents, before I'm done, I think. There's one, there's two, okay. Probably gonna have the one or two fights here. Probably one. Trick or tweet. Oh, I knew it. Thank you. I'll come back another time. But as of for now, I will ignore the fact that there are other missions to be done. And I will continue along the road of costume quest and win. I will win the world. Does this guy want to trick a bucket? Fuck yeah. I have no idea where to go. If I'm to explore, I have to kill shit. Where do I... is... Oh. Oh, let's do it. Oh my goodness, that one looks pretty cool. cuts all enemies' health in half. I will remember that and make sure to leave them as much health as I can.